Mashamba West mine in the Katanga, famed for the red cuprates. Now here we have very, very small crystals of cuprate on the matrix. Cuprate nonetheless from this world famous locality of the red cuprates. Now with very strong lighting, these cuprate crystals are actually gem red, almost like ruby. Quite fascinating. I just want to see if we can get some accurate color. I'm going to have to move it a little bit away from the camera. Accurate color indication, a little bit brighter than this. Those little reflections you see up there would be cuprates on that side. And then we've got cuprates on this side as well. Tiny crystals in this case, so not very prominent, yet cuprate nonetheless. So a lovely piece for healing. You know, if you're not, it's not necessarily the best specimen, but it has a healthy dollop of cuprate on it. From a display point of view, could be displayed either this way up, you have those cuprates and those at the bottom, or this way up. I'd actually prefer this way up, maybe at an angle like this. Bring out the all the way from Mashamba West in the Katanga, a famous deposit for the cuprates, the red cuprates from the Congo. This is where we look for them.